Hey, I'm an improviser. And when you perform improv comedy, it's important that you don't feel stressed about trying to be responsible for creating the whole scene. So my responsibility is just to put a little information out there, some details, and let my scene partner kind of pick up where I left off or be inspired by what I added, and then kind of, form it and shape it into something else. And then I listen to what they do and I see how they're building it, and I try to kind of figure out where they're headed with that. And then I add to it as well. That's kind of the way it is. The pressure's off. You know, you don't need to come up with the entire plan. You don't have to come up with the whole idea. Just do a little bit and see what happens. Well, I had a fun experience this morning with my son. We were playing some Legos. Actually, I was building some Legos, and I didn't quite know what I was gonna do. It's really therapeutic, actually. Just kind of start putting the pieces together. I had no idea. He's like, "Dad, what are you building?" I'm like, "I don't know yet, buddy. I'm not sure." And then, because I didn't know, and that's okay. I just started, because you can't get to where you want to be unless you at least just start. So as it started taking shape, I'm like, it's kind of like a big chair. That's what I'm kind of creating. So he asked me again, "Dad, what are you making?" I'm like, "Son, I'm making a big chair." And he said, "Okay, can I join in?" I said, "Sure." So he started adding to it, and it was really fun, because he started adding down, to the chair, and all of a sudden started taking shape into something new. And he's like, "Dad, this kind of looks like a bed." And I'm like, "Buddy, that does kind of look like a bed. This is cool." So now it's a bed. So we kind of changed how we were putting things together. We were putting some of the railings on the side, and I just got to show you. It's really fun. I got to show you how it turned out. But so here it is right here. And if you see this red part right here, this was the chair. This part all the way down here. So it's just like a chair with like a little back to it. And then he started building this section right here, all this extra stuff, kind of like the end of the bed here. And then we put kind of like the railings. We had some railings on the side, and he added these pieces, and it was so cool. It was just like, hey, this is a great example of what we do in improv and what you need to do in life. Don't feel the pressure of creating the whole plan, creating the whole idea. Just start doing a little bit, and then listen to what the people around you are adding to it, and something brilliant can come of it. So I hope you like that. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please like them and subscribe. I'd love to share more about improv and how it connects to life for me as a dad and as a teacher. So I'm happy to share these videos. So I hope you have a great day.